Making sure a visit to the playground doesn't end with a trip to the ER. The extreme temperatures can turn playground equipment hot enough to cause some serious health risks.
KPVI News That Works for You reporter Andre Phillips has more on the perils of the playground.
Julie Hayward has two kids, and she says they love to go to the playground during these hot summer days. But she's learned a lesson, one she wants to share.
With the playground, it's just that if it's, you know, if it's too hot, don't get on it.
Right.
Just kind of be careful. When it is this hot, you can get burned, so you just got to be paying attention to that.
But not everyone is like Julie. We found a study that says slides like this one can get up to 115 degrees.
Yeah, so plastic and metal that's directly in the sun absorbs that heat. It gets hotter quicker. Kids are more likely to get burnt when touching or going down the slide or equipment.
Amber Schroeder is a physician assistant with the Port Neff Hospital, and she says to always check playground equipment before kids get on it to avoid burns or injury.
So parents can use their forearm, their hand. They have to know that if it is hot to you, it is going to be even more hot to your child. And children get hotter quicker than we do. They don't compensate as well as we do, so they're more likely to be burnt or overheated quicker.
As she tells us, she recommends to stay away from older playground equipment with metal.
Newer equipment is less likely to overheat than the older equipment, but it's still, you just got to test it and fill it out.
But Brett Hewitt with Pocatello Parks and Recreation says they're phasing those out.
Yeah, it'd be nice to get the old metal swing sets, metal slides out. There aren't very many, but there are still a few.
And some research says even if it's not metal, it can still get hot. Experts say the best advice that they can give before you hop on a swing is to check it out.
If it's too hot for you to touch, especially your little kids, their hands are more sensitive, their skin is more sensitive, they're going to burn more easily. So, you know, wear sunscreen and keep them hydrated and in the shade if you can.
In Pocatello, Andre Phillips, KPVI News, that works for you.
As we continue to reach record-breaking highs, experts tell us in addition to looking for parts with shade, parents should look for a playground or at least, very least, check out the equipment before allowing your child to get on them to make sure that the temperature is okay.